two of my very first butterfly, and there's a June bug flying next to me. Aww, these are my babies. Look how small the larva is. Excuse me, cat. There should be three. I don't know, I only found one. So this is day two.
Can Joe get on?
Okay, where's the other one?
Then Mini Joe, you also get on. Joe, do you really like me that much? Okay, there you go.
Very good, baby. How does it feel?
It feels like you know how like your foot or hand falls.
I've also noticed some are pale and some are really dark colored. See, this is kind of pale. Hello, cat. Day 9 of our experiment. One fell. It's and change a lot of what's happening in here. Like, look how big this became. And the top part is almost gone. So I had to add two extra stems of milkweed. But I covered this so they won't fall. And we're here again. There should be more than a dozen caterpillars here. And these are poops. There's more underneath. This is the biggest one. Probably the very first one I got. Day 15 of our habitat project, and
this morning, around 5 a.m., I checked and they were still in caterpillar phase. But after a few hours, I got a chrysalis. However you pronounce that. So I got three. Right, cat? Right. And they poop a lot. So one, two, three. Skin that they shed. Two of my very first butterfly, and there's a June bug flying next to me. Aww, these are my babies. This is a female. Oh, a male. Oops, sorry. There's supposed to be three, but the other one flew away.
Both of them are males. They don't like you.
Excuse me.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I kind of want to hold one, but at the same time, I don't.
Here.
No,
you're
no.
Missing out.
No, no, no. I started.
Oh, okay. Yeah. This is a male. Wow.